What's up, YouTube? This is Wes here again, back with another Pokémon Unite gameplay video. And we are chilling right now with two diamonds into class 4, a veteran. Trying to get that third diamond so we can be close to class 5 and a lot more closer to masters. That's what we're trying to reach right now. Last video we played Cinderace as an attacker. Let's see what we're gonna do this game. Colorful defender, I'm assuming. I don't know, dude. Got a speedster. Do we need another attacker? No, we don't. Okay. You know what? Let's do Lucario. We're gonna rock with Lucario this game. Yeah, this game might be a bit annoying here. At least this game does not have a Dragonite in it or a Serena, so we're pretty alright there. But Venusaur is pretty dangerous along with that, so let's go with it. Oh. I know full well. Damn, I've been too greedy there. When I died there, he should have left. Why would he? Well, they pretty much messed me up since the I forgot that. Start his name that quick. This is not going good for me down here today. Man. Well, it's kind of like how the previous game was going. Well, they got Dreadnought. Okay, they are very much strong. I dislike that. I'm disliking all of this. He's dead. Man, here we go, we got it. Put ourselves on the map. I'm gonna try and go top lane and help the Greninja. I'm pretty sure they are going for that. That's not good. Fighting up there. Let's see. It's not good because Venusaur is down this way. I'm struggling. I'm out of here. I mean, it would be nice. Hit something, guys. Hit something. You might want to stop fighting him because he's doing a lot. On top of that, Oh no. We lost. Ah, oh, man, this is... I mean, hey. Part of the game. Dang. I think it could have went better if I... I think I was being a little bit too greedy there, too. There were definitely instances where I was being a bit too greedy. I don't know. I'm not entirely sure if we're able to get much done. I can't get anything there. Ah, man, that sucks. It's possible I could have went a different all rounder that game. Maybe I could have sat and played Serena, and that would have been better. But hey, coulda, shoulda, woulda, right? At least we get protected from that, so it's all good. Alright, well, until next time, guys, I will catch you all in the next video. You guys have a great day, and remember, if you like the content, please give the video a like and also subscribe to this channel. Guys, have a great day. Peace.